me on the unicycle.
G'day folks, we're here at Bent Spoke down in Canberra. Very noisy, so apologies for the noise here. The cider of choice this evening is a Brindabella cider, extremely dry, made from Granny Smiths and red apples. I'm guessing a champagne yeast because it has ripped the shit through it. There is nothing left in the way of sugar. It's very dry, no aromatics at all. Very easy to drink though.
I'm aromatic.
Yeah, he's aromatic. Aromatic people there. So if you have any recommendations of good ciders and good places to drink in Canberra, give me a shout out. Hugh from Real Cider Reviews. Don't forget to subscribe. Cheers, boys. See you soon.